Don't go faulting the assembly how I'm dealing with this heartbreak. I'm just doing what they taught me with a guitar and a drink, thinking I should finally move on, find better use for my time, maybe get around to dealing with this broken heart of mine.